A couple years ago, I made some decisions that would affect my life. I broke up with my fiance of 12 years, and I also made a conscious decision to stop using drugs and drinking. And that has been very impactful for me, not only as a human being, but as a drag queen.